What's up, guys? This is going to be a YouTube video of another vlog of us going to another city in Ireland. Right now, I'm going to go get some stuff at Aldi's, food and stuff like that. Also, this is what I'm going to be telling you guys right now. The trip. Oops, sun rain bad. The trip over here is not like normal, like our other ones where we went with our family members. This one is going with our school. So I'm going to be going to the trip with our school, and I'll be making a YouTube video of it. And another thing is that our school is having us make a business, which is called Enterprise. It's a class for business, getting us ready for real life, is because we only have 2 years left of school, fifth year and sixth year, plus this year, so it's 3 years, because this year just started, as you guys might know. But right now I'm heading down to Aldi's, like I said, to go buy some food. But yeah, as you guys can see, it's a bad day. It's raining, but everything else is going well. People over here are really friendly. The weather, but you know, it's not like America. And if you guys have any ideas what I can do for my class, that would be very much helpful. Alright, enough of those type of stuff. Now, I'm going to be switching the camera around to the city so you guys can see. Sorry if the camera's shaking a little bit. Just rotating it. But yeah, right now we are in Blanchard's town, heading to Aldi's, like I said. And it's raining really badly, really badly. Church of the Scared Hearts of Jews, Huntstown. I mean, Jesus, sorry. We're going to be crossing the street right now so we can go down to the right side of Aldi's. I'm sorry if it's a little bit loud because of the cars. Anytime, thank you very much. We're going to be heading all the way down over there to Aldi's. Aldi's is the best store of all. Right here. But here's another thing that I've been thinking of. Okay, so my school has this woodworking class, which I'll be asking him or her if I could use some of the wood and some of the stuff over there, if I can make tables, benches, and chairs to sell from the school. And I'm pretty sure the school might say yes. Might say yes about it. And if they do, I'll be making those for sale. Cheap, nice stuff, you know. Try and decorate as much as I can as possible. Second idea is the beanie warmer, which is very thick quality of, you know, whatever it's called, what they use for beanies. Okay, nobody's turning to here. But it's going to be a beanie warmer, which keeps you warm in winter, or weather like this, when it's raining. A two-floor bus. I would be taking a bus, but in Central, where I buy some of my stuff from school. And it's going to be a little bit shaky because it's a little bit windy here, and plus I have this. It's raining badly. Hopefully I make home before it's dark. I don't want to walk in the dark. But over here, you get more sunlight than you do in America. So, it's clear. So we're going to be crossing. But when we do go to... I know we're going somewhere near Wicklow in Ireland. Oh, Carlingford. That's what it's called. Carlingford. Okay. And I'll be making a YouTube video of the stuff I'm making. Oh, wait. Yeah. The third idea is a candle. Normal candle with scents, coloring, and, you know, like a normal candle. I'm sorry. Cast. My fourth option is to make a soda dispenser for my business class, which is basically a pump sucks out the Coke from the bottle, okay? Then, because I will be needing tubes, a new, when they take out the blood from your, for blood testing. I forgot what it's called, but I'm going to be needing that. A 200 grams container of butter. A 9A battery to make it work, of course.
To make that work?
To make it work. Now, usually in America, the cars come down from where I am, and then they go up. But over here is different. And instead of them driving on the left-hand corner, they're driving on the right corner, which is kind of different. I'll meet you guys when I'm at Aldi's, because I don't want to make this video too long for this part of when I'm still in Dublin, because we're leaving tomorrow. So I'll see you guys till I'm at Aldi. So, see you guys there. Peace. Alright guys, we arrived at Aldi's. We're just looking around just for some snacks for the trip. Not too many, just a little bit. I'll show you guys what I grabbed. Because I already grabbed them and I forgot to play them. The video. So I got one of those. Well, I can just show them here. I got all this. The two pizzas are for my mom and me and my dad tonight. So we're going to go to the desk, cash out, and I'll see you guys outside. See you guys in a bit. Alright guys, so we just left Aldi's, and I'll see you. Now we're going to be heading home for this trip. As you can see, it got a lot darker than it was supposed to have. I wanted to get out. Place is overfilled with people. One cashier open with over 40 people inside that building. So, we're going to be heading home. No cars are turning. Alright, none of them are. That car kind of scared me because it seemed like he was turning, but... Whew. Oh, see, that building's closed. When we were walking up, remember, it was open. A haircut. A taxi. Taxi, give me a ride. Nah. Walking is for healthy people. Like me. Maybe. Maybe I'm healthy, maybe I'm not. Who knows? Yeah, Spa. Spa's another good store for in Ireland. You can see how much it rains. Well, I'll meet you guys when I'm home so I don't get this camera ruined. Alright, so bye. Alright guys, well, we're home. It's got a lot worse outside. If you guys can see, you can barely see the raindrops. It's kind of a shame. But yeah, it's kind of getting worse outside. So I just got home. I'll be going inside, so I'll see you guys later. Bye. Alright guys, I just got to school for the field trip. There's the bus. And here's my school. We're gonna be going in. I'm gonna go check in, and I'll see you guys when we're on the bus. So, see you guys in a bit. We're going in the bus right now, and I'll see you guys when I make a video over there. See you guys. Alright guys, we got on the bus, we just got out of the traffic, so we're gonna be heading down to Carlingford soon. As you can see, we're on the freeway, heading there already. I'll be back to you guys soon when we're there, so you guys have a bit of break from this. So we just go straight to the video, and we're still gonna be the fun part. See you guys there, peace. We have just arrived, we got off the bus. Now we're going to, leave the rooms where we're going to be staying at. So yeah. Guitars, headlines, hillbilly music.
Hey, Dylan! Hey, man!
Dump
it out!
Can you get out?
Yes.
Are you
yes,
on
I am.
What are you two
trying to do? Guitars and Cadillacs. Hillbilly music.
Oh, boys,
you
don't go
to the
Oh, savage.
Boys, who's come for a few points? Anyone bring your ideas? Thanks, savage. Boys, anyone bring your ideas? We've got a few points.
No, good. Oh, I forgot my mask. Oh, I have the passport.
I need to go with the first
savage. Is that savage over there?
Savage. What's that? There's a shot called savage.
I need to go with the pharmacy. Laser combat.
So when you get laser, you smack it off.
Is it not his boss?
Oh!
Are you full go?
Oh,
I'm kind of excited what we're going to be doing because there's like a giant lake or ocean there. We might be able to go swim. Oh, we're going on a small. Alright, I think we're here. So I'll see you guys later. Alright.
Bringing your camera.
Yeah, I'm just making a video.
Mic it broke, it's bigger.
I know. Right now, we're going to play laser tag. I'll see you guys when we're at the laser tag. I won't be able to record this while we're playing, so peace. Alright guys, so I just died, so I'm gonna videotape of them fighting. So there's the red team over there. No. Yeah, red team's over there. Blue team's over there. These are the people who died. You see everybody who's wearing the suit. Like me, I just died right now. One red team died and the blue team died right now. Seems like another of my team died. There's a few people left. Seems like there's 6-7 red people left. And a few team members left on mine. I think we're gonna lose this one. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 people, 11 people, 12.
Red's gonna win.
12 of them left.
How much are on my team?
We're dead.
How are you doing?
Oh, come on, Tom.
Castle's right up there. We have some of our members up there too. Which we most of us died over there. It seems like more people are dying.
How dare you, Mr.
Kill? Yeah!
Wait, did we lose?
No, the match is ended.
Really? Yeah.
Team strategy work. Losers are gonna win.
Okay.
Woo!
What happened to you?
This is all
bullshit. Huh?
How many reds are here?
There's like 4 reds.
3.
Ah, Mr.
Kill! Seems like one red guy is advancing.
We didn't have a story, so it's covered in him, and like, we just went over there.
I think I killed you. I think I did.
Come on, kid.
You really went off.
Yeah, because
he didn't have his sword, so he was sitting there on the ground like that. So I had to.
Yeah, because I think I was in the castle, and I was because I remember how you were facing.
Wait, how many reds we got?
Another blue person died. He's on our team. And you guys can see my assault rifle. 2 reds died.
You sound so happy that you're dead. He's like, yes, I'm dead.
I'm very uncomfortable.
Yes!
I don't know why I'm so happy for doing this.
Seems like blue's advancing over there.
Yeah, it was
teacher.
I don't have to do
it. What? Yeah, there's still quite a lot of blue people left. When are we gonna go swimming?
Yeah! Let's go in!
I shot you like 20 times. Like I've seen you run. I'm like, okay. And every time you're like, wait, what?
Yes.
And I'm just like,
I couldn't see anyone.
And then Park finished you off. I was like, yeah.
I think he was fine too. I'm not sure. So if you look between those trees right there, that's where the castle is. That's where I was, and I got shot like 15 times. When you're dead, you have to get shot 30 times, and that means you're dead. So,
yeah, boy.
2 blues teams died, which they're on my team, like I said.
Owen,
a red died.
You know when you're rolling on your stomach? I thought I was you.
So all these people are already dead. Who's wearing the military suit? Lost captain myself. I died. And if you look way over there, base camp, there is the ocean over there. Uh-oh, seems like a red's advancing into the blue's territory.
See, the thing is, I thought
I remember once in the distance where I was there, right? I was there and I was sniping people all the way across.
You just have a better advantage because he's going downhill and you get
the
hardest.
He's got the best spot.
See, the thing is, right?
It was even worse when like your team started pushing on castle.
He's sneaking inside the castle.
I lost like 20 health.
I mean, we saw loads, a lot of people losing health. I'm Tom and Mantis and Dreamers.
You know what happened? You know what happened to me? I started walking up to the team.
Robert,
now, did you see
Robert.
Me? Did you not see me?
Come on, Robert!
I thought I killed him.
Well, I was one of them. I said, just go
ahead. Come on, Rob!
I didn't hear. Look, I was
home! Yep, that's a red. Seems like he's being shot at from my teammate.
See, the thing is, I just went
over there.
So I was there shooting at one guy, and I was like,
can't see him.
Yeah, their lights light up if you shoot him.
Honestly, I'm pretty sure he's seen over because all our teammates is over there. So far, there's four people left on red team. As you guys can see, more people gathered up in here in the last 5 minutes. So, yeah. I'll see you guys later after we're done, after I die with this match again. So, peace. We're back from playing laser tag. Now we're going to head down back to the rooms to eat some lunch. And then we're going to go kayaking in the ocean. You guys down at the room, and then we'll also meet you guys down at the ocean kayaking. I'll be recording if I could, so I'll see you guys there soon. Peace. So right now we're eating. We're inside the building. This is what we're eating: peas, french fries, beans, sausages, and bread for lunch. I'll see you guys later after we go do our next activity. Outside of the city for a little bit after this. See you guys there. So I had to put my camera away, but we made it stop raining. Yeah. I'm making it right now?
No, we're not.
Look at this. Still in the we're in a trench warfare right now, man. Hush. Trench warfare is World War I or World War II. It's so muddy here. What do you mean by grand?
Grand is, you know, grand.
Oh, my shield!
It's muddy here!
Okay, sing
just kidding, it's horse shit.
I've fucked up a few and a half.
Dylan, are you doing a documentary?
Yes. It's not a documentary, it's a blog.
Well, a blog.
America.
What's your YouTube channel?
Dylan Montello. The fog is coming in from the ocean, as you guys can see. It's not clear, and I'm stepping in mud. Disgusting.
You know who loves mine more than us? You know who? Huh? No, pigs. Oh, yeah. Like you.
Hello.
You're taking a photo.
I am the star of the show.
Stop.
I'm just swag.
Yeah, not. Man, I wish I had my camera when you tipped over.
No, so you wanted to see me die, basically. That's what
no.
I mean. It's actually she was not that or that.
You made me flip over because you ran into me.
Huh?
You ran into me, made me flip.
I did not run into you at all.
Yes, you did. Remember you said,
I was just laughing at you and you got mad.
Because you ran into me with the boat. Her right there.
No.
Not you.
I'm nice. I'm just nice.
Yeah, like me. I am
nice. Say hi, Claudia.
I nearly killed her.
Hi.
And I nearly killed her by flipping her upside down with a boat. Didn't I or didn't I not? God. The holy of all. You want to see yourself?
Hi, I'm Ornella.
Hi.
I'm Claudia.
You're not a star, please.
Who do you think you are, though?
Yeah, I'm the co-star.
There are black people in Ireland, yes. Yeah, everywhere. Can I escape?
Hi, I'm Ornella. I'm in your documentary, probably, I don't know.
That's
yeah,
a plug.
She's kind of swimming in the head, you know. Problems.
Yeah, in America.
Hi, guys. I'm Norman. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing...
It's going to be screech.
Don't forget to subscribe. And don't forget to like.
Don't forget to leave a like in the comment and subscribe to me.
Videos.
You've been watching YouTube.
Look at this line. How long is it gonna take us to get up this mountain? Probably an hour and a half. Is this snowing? Really?
Yeah.
But I love snow.
Well, how do you love it if you live in a desert?
It snowed there a couple times, okay?
Well, I'm
like in desert. Yes, but sometimes it'll snow up to 4 feet. Not 4 feet, 4 inches. Don't trip, people. It's dangerous here.
Sorry.
I think of you.
And Rosario, if you're watching this, you're an asshole.
Oh, shit. I lost my streak with myself.
He was my friend from middle school. I hated him sometimes.
Yeah. Is this going on YouTube?
Yes, it is.
Cool.
Are you having a problem with that?
No.
And on Facebook. Huh? What? Yeah, I know that. Even I do.
Oh yeah, I'm on like 7 or 8 with her.
March. Keep on marching, people. Why? Stand to your right side. Stand to your right side.
Sorry, folks.
What go?
It's raining.
Wait, does she not feel good?
I don't feel good.
Shut up, who's talking to you? I'm joking.
No lying. Lying is not good.
I'm looking at
that right now. It's a UFO, guys. It's a UFO.
Sure.
LA is actually known for UFOs right now. But as me, I don't believe in aliens.
I won't tell you anything about it.
I know a lot of crap about it.
So do I.
Because I live pretty much 100 miles away from there, a little bit less or more. I don't know.
So where is the area 51?
to one.
It's near LA, but it's like the middle of the desert.
You okay, bro?
Yeah.
Like 10, 15 miles away from the LA.
Ah. Well, I'll go there when I'm.
No, because there's landmines over there.
Yeah, I'll go there when my time comes.
When you're 16 years old? Huh? You go there when you're 16 years old and step on a landmine and blow yourself up to bits. Yadios, my friend.
There when I go 98.
98, you'd be like this.
Yeah.
Excuse me, people.
Africa, I was walking back. That's stress.
Ah, it's raining more. My camera. Not the camera.
Can you say the same thing again?
What?
Yeah, just go to the right and jump.
Come back, son. Alright guys, I'll be back when the real part comes here. Because it's raining, I don't want my camera to get ruined. Just take a look at that view.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Alright, we'll be back soon guys. Peace. Ow, and that guys, this is the view from up this mountain. It's so beautiful. Then it's straight downhill.
Oh, wait. What? Get a photo of that.
No.
Yeah, get me in your vlog.
Dylan, is that your vlog?
Yeah.
Dylan, is that your vlog? You have to get me and Alan Conroy in it.
What?
Calumet.
What?
These are your Irish friends.
Yeah.
What's the star?
Star? What? Crap. No, let's go back, go back, go back.
Go back, hold on, we need to get me squad goals for Dylan's vlog.
Wow.
Black guy.
No racist.
Jimmy, pull your hook in. When you're the only white, you're the only black. You're
Oh, I feel it quite
spicy. Harry, can't go on downhill now, so.
Alright, we'll see you guys back when we reach somewhere.
No, we come back.
But, water.
Yeah, that's your birthday bag.
Thank you. You can't see anything really.
Yeah. It just got dark. I'll see you guys later.
Alright guys, so it's time to head to the sack. So I'm gonna say goodnight for this part of the video. I'll be showing you guys part 2 tomorrow on. So I'll see you guys later. Bye. Alright guys, it's the next day. We're gonna be heading up to the zip lines for the, what is it called again?
Victopia.
Yeah. And I'll be recording when we're there, so see you guys in a bit. What's up guys, we just finished, not finished, but I'm just taking a little break for these things right here. Those things, they kind of made me sick, so I'm just going to go be doing the zip line what's over there. And just made me a bit sick, so I'm going to be heading up there. Safety belt first, which is the green tag. No, I believe it's this one right here. You guys can see the cord. It goes all the way down over there. Which is gonna be fun. Now we'll try to record. I'm gonna pause the video here so when he's done I can hook myself up without being the camera so shaky. So I'll see you guys soon. Head back! He's doing it wrong. His legs are supposed to be the other way so to make him go faster. And he's there. Now, I want to show you guys my friend real quick before I get on there. Yeah, I got on the biggest one! I'm not doing this one, I'm not doing it. Dude, I almost threw up another one.
I've almost threw up about 20. And this one I'm feeling I'm gonna fall off.
Nah, dude, this one's easy because it has the planks. The other one, you had this little piece of wood and they move around different places.
I know, I got them as well. But this is worse because they're not safe at all.
Yeah, I can see what you mean about that. You can always go back, I hope you know, because there's a ladder right there to get down. You be safe. At least it's not landing on a pile of rocks. What was that? Just don't snap the wood in half. I don't trust these things. Are you feeling okay? What about you over there? Her. I'm gonna do the huge zip line right there. You're almost there. Six more planks to go. Are you climbing up or are you doing this one right here? Chelsea, are you climbing up to that one or this one? Up. Made it without dying. Now you have to go down there. Alright guys, I'm gonna go head down to the... Alright guys, we're going down the zip line the first time with the camera. Tippity top. Bit shaking because I was just holding on to that to keep myself supported. Alright, that's it for this video, guys. For this part. See you guys soon.
We're in the room last night, you sleep, and all of the cops tapped him, and he gets up and he just swings up and goes, "Tuck your hand in that fucking bed."
We're heading back to school.
Oh, do you still want this?
Yeah,
my sister has been 3 months.
Thanks.
Oh, sound.
Does anybody have any water? Water.
I'm Luke's. Water.
Fucking water.
What Luke's saying?
Yeah, sure, why not? Roll up here.
My phone is not answering. Make sure to go back.
Oh, stop. Oh, stop. Oh, that's
nice. If he said, "Oh, Rogers are going back to
school," well, I'll take that.
Nah, I'm going to Musicon.
What? Yeah,
I'm not sure if you built on that.
Can you take flip?
Are you not going to let me sleep on the bus either?
He's on that bus. It's just an average. I don't see a four over. He's looking.
Why did you die?
The session woke me up last night.
Oh, keep your heart.
You look like a fair play with the pole stars.
So I need that blue sail.
Those weren't getting him the fuse.
We have it that way.
Did I bring my charger? No, yeah, it was when I went to get my charger. It was the last time.
Oh, I'm gonna kill Johnny!
I'm sorry.
They're walking.
about session with this.
Session
2.5. Oh, I think you've had enough session. Let's get a fucking light bar then and then.
Oh, who wants to see the video?
Alfie! 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 I'm gonna take her shoes off when I get out of the bus, right?
What are you doing? Oh my god!
Mom! The woman is fucking holding her hands around her
head. Oh my god!